That was well above that, surely. Oh well.
Heavy ammo available. Falling behind.
What? Come on. Miles away. Hey, buddy. I'm not bad. It's frustrating that fusion bolts disappear if you die, though. Because I just should have killed a Sunsinger. But didn't kill him because my fusion bolts disappeared. really fucking game. Mayhem. Fuck off, as if he took no damage from that. I just fired a bolt caster at him. It hit him. He threw a fusion grenade at me, but he didn't take any damage from a bolt caster. The Fist of Havoc seems to have a ridiculous range. Because that guy landed a fucking mile away from me. What? Come on, that should have killed him. Yeah, I usually quite enjoy him. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. I assume your voice is set to be recorded, because I've got Twitch going. But if it's not.
Yeah, actually, I should have left it off and made it sound like you're talking to yourself all the time.
Well, I've jumped so out, just finished that game, so.
I got a Red Spectre with spray and play, rifled barrel, and glass half full.
See, it's a shame it hasn't got any stability perks instead of rifled barrel. But I'm not sure how stable the thing is, just. As a base.
It's about that's not a good comparison. I mean, I guess the best comparison to give, it's 75% or 66% as stable as a Hawksaw.
Alright, so it's pretty stable then. Yeah. Have you ever used the Righteous 7 auto rifle?
Yes, I have.
Is it comparable to that?
I haven't used it yet, so I'm not sure.
It's a good one. It's just because it's the medium rate of fire, it doesn't do as much damage as others.
Do you have any preference in game mode?
Nope, none at all. I've just been tending to go into Mayhem. Just because. Well, on my own, I can take it to.
This will also get you your 10. This is also a weekly. It will also get you the marks if you haven't finished those yet.
Nice. Is it Inferno 3-3?
Yep.
Hopefully, I won't get drawn into transferring weapons across. I've actually got Thorn on me at the minute. I put Soros in my vault and I've pulled out Thorn.
Oh, I like the sound of that.
Hold See, on. I hate. I'm terrible with Thorn. I've only got it just because I thought I'd have a laugh with it. But I'm not good with Thorn. I never have been. I've always been, even when Thorn and the last word were king, I'd always use the last word.
Mhm. I was a last word guy when Thorn was king, unless it was a super long map. Like Shores of Time, I would use Thorn usually.
Yeah, see, if it was something like Shores of Time, I'd just chuck Midoron all the time. Even though it wasn't as good as Thorn at the time. I can't get to grips with Thorn. I hit too many body shots and not enough headshots. I think I just need to aim higher, because I think I'm aiming at the head, but I think I'm probably aiming more neck level. Thinking the recoil should hit the head, but I end up body shotting.
They talk about that, the last word, Thorn meta, as being... you know, just those two. But Red Death was also a monster.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I used Red Death quite a monster. Lot. Yeah, Red Death was my go-to on some maps.
And actually, dude, pulse rifles were good then too. I dominated with bad juju on my warlock.
Yeah, bad juju is still pretty good. Still not bad at all.
Mm-hmm.
Right, fuck, I just chuck Thorn onto your dick. Competing.
Yeah, I'm using Thorn. After you said it, short of time. Here we go.
Oh well. I could put no land on, but I'll use Thorn and Effusion to start with. And I'm guessing my one viewer is you.
It's not.
No, it might be my phone from when I logged on. I logged on on my phone.
You're actually not showing up on mine. But it popped up on my screen that you were streaming. Oh, there you are.
Cool. Alright, let's do this.
Yeah, Thorn.
The problem I have is not knowing where my I'm going to jump over to be and then carry on round the outside as well. Guy at the back. Yeah. Guy just scoping from the back with a scout rifle. To your left.
Fuck, dude. He jumped off. Oh, no, he didn't! He didn't! Oh, I thought he jumped off the map!
No, he just dropped down the back. Right, I'm running down river towards sea then. So I'm near you, coming through circle room.
Oh, wow. Thank you. My res is behind you, I think. I'm on the other side of that rock.
Yeah, got you. Guy in circle.
Where am I getting hit, dude? What the fuck?
Fuck, I forget you don't don't start with special. Yeah, if we're playing a long range game, I can't use Thorn for this for the moment. I'll put on a scout. But yeah, I pulled out my fusion because I thought I could get that guy, but evidently couldn't because I didn't have any fusion ammo.
Oh, dude, that was a great grenade. I'm not even angry about that one.
Fuck off, man.
I'm just
fucking head. He's literally just head glitching at the back like a little bitch. Right, there's a guy on B, and a guy out at the back. He's just fucking head glitching at the back, and if you get a couple of shots on him, he just walks backwards, so you can't hit him anymore. Proper trying too hard. I'm going to come through water and shoot from C. So I'm catching up towards you now.
He's hurt now. He's just running away. I mean. Okay, yep, I'm not using Thorn. My res is clean. I'm up on top of the thing.
I'm absolute, and there's a guy overlooking. He's dead.
Hey, 10 seconds till special. I'm putting a sniper on.
Right, we've got deep spawn now. Oh, bullshit.
Oh, I see they got
something. He's in tunnel, coming out towards my orb now. Got a sniper on. I should have just carried on looking that way. I stupidly looked to the side you were at.
I might be being chased, I don't know. I am. I'm fucked.
Fucking hell. So this cunt with not like the others. He's right back on his podium again at the back, like a dick.
Of course he is. What role does he have in that thing? Because it's hitting, it's like...
It wouldn't surprise me if it's got explosive rounds. It seems to flash lots.
It seems to flash a lot, but does it normally have a pretty good rate of fire?
Yeah.
Sniping.
Jesus.
Dude, we're playing whatever. You guys playing it like we're fucking playing Trials.
Yeah, I know. Guy on B.
Is he dead on B?
No. He's backed off.
God damn it!
Oh, fisted. Nice. Thank God for that.
Dude, yeah, go ahead, be a scumbag.
That was rough.
But,
to be fair, we should have adapted a lot quicker than we did. We just kept pushing out, and they were always going to be at the back of the map. So
that just—I fucking hate that.
I needed to change it up, but hey, shit happens. That's the one thing I hate about 3v3 is you just come across far too many teams that just fucking sit and camp and cover lanes, which I suppose is a sensible way to play it, but it bores the shit out of me.
It's not even, that's the thing, it's not even fun.
Yeah, that like I say, that's why I don't enjoy it. It just feels so fucking boring. I mean, granted, losing doesn't help matters, but it feels boring where you can't fucking walk around a corner because they're just pointing at fucking lanes.
If we have those guys again, I'm backing out. I'm not playing like that.
But yeah, they're not like the others. It's basically like Hung Jury, so it's pretty good. Whereas I was using a Hand of Judgment, which is a slower firing one. I don't think that map is the best either, because obviously with it being Inferno, it's nice to be able to sort of flank people and stuff, but on Shores of Time, as soon as you're out there, you just have one person pointing at sea, one person pointing at tunnels.
Yep. Oh, dude, I played with this guy earlier. The Mr. Kitnator.
Nice.
Wearing Peregrine Greaves. Interesting.
Good if you find a roaming super.
What's that?
Peregrine Greaves, the good if you find someone with a roaming super.
Because
you can take down take down any roaming
super.
You can take
out Stormcaller.
Yeah, Stormcaller, Hammer of Sol, Blade Dancer. They'll all just take one knee, and I think you can even get an Armor of Light Titan.
Dude, that'd be crazy.
Yeah.
Titan on Titan Crime.
I'm going to chuck Thorn back on now. Hopefully we won't be against quite such a sweaty lot.
So if that guy's going to be shoulder charging all over the map, I might.
Yeah, last word would be the better bet to keep him from shoulder charging you. I've got quite a few guns with me. I've got the NL Shadow, which is the super fast firing one. With high caliber rounds as well.
My sidearm on. I wonder if you spawn up sidearm ammo in this.
You should. I think that's the sort of the idea with sidearms, is you always should have ammo for it.
Mm-hmm. Fuck, I'll use it at least until special drops.
Yeah, I'll put mine on as well. I just need to remember that I've got a sidearm on and not a fusion rifle.
Yeah.
So I've pretty much been using fusions and nothing else recently just to mess around.
I think we'll try Hawksaw and Plan C for a little bit. Not today, but sometime soon.
Yeah, good choice. I'm using currently fusion wise, I'm using either the Thesen, which I got from the gunsmith, or the Vacancy, which is the future walk up one.
Yep.
Which is stable as hell. One downside to wearing these fucking my headset is I can't really wear my glasses with it on comfortably.
That's a pain in the ass.
but I realise just how bad my eyes are at times playing this.
I use earbud. So I have the adapters to plug headsets into the controller.
Yes, yeah, I imagine I can, because my headset came with an adapter which sort of splits between your game volume and your chat volume, and then obviously has your volume up and down, so it should work.
I don't know. Don't know if this is going to be a better map.
Probably not. Yeah, you side arm. I'm going train. I'm going, well, I'm saying I'm going train. I'm going very wide. Going through A.
Yikes. Oh, dude, this is. Ah!
Say blue. Oh shit, there's one still there. Only one, he's dead on the probe. He's pushing out towards your left hand side through the door. Just got the res. There's two of them there now. I've spawned up behind them, so. Nicely done. You get the res, I'll try covering. Behind us.
Behind us. Jericho, cut the shit. I'm resing myself, there's one pointing at me.
Yeah, there's a guy pushing through B. Right, I'm pushing out towards the relic.
There's one on top of it. That grenade, god. Damn it. When you see a lightning grenade flying over your head, and you know it's going to fucking fry you.
Yeah. Right, the enemy have got the probe.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm round on the pipe.
I've got one hurt.
Dead.
He's hurt.
Yeah, and he just completely avoided my stab. I literally watched myself stab him and he just walked away.
Nice. Teammate's there.
He's about to get
no.
shot though.
No, fuck.
No, we'll just have to leave that probe.
That was my mistake. For the record, I fucking hate salvage. Just like, I know it's 3v3.
Oh, fuck off. I hate getting killed by lightning grenades that are just lobbed, because that one literally landed at my feet. If I get killed by ones that stick to walls, then fair enough, it's a good throw, but there's a new relic. It's inside. I'm going,
Connections, that's great.
Yeah. Lock the party. No, we might have Jay in with us in a sec.
I saw that. I was playing with him earlier, he wasn't bad. Enemy probe out. Disable it. Golden gun.
Yeah, I'm sort of pinned. Got the golden gun.
Please don't take my fucking blade. Nice. You might be able to get my res too. I'm right in the tunnel.
No, fuck me. God.
Are they all in there with you?
The tunnel.
New
relic located. I'm coming around behind you. Right, you go wide left.
They're tagged. Dude, just throw fucking enemies everywhere. Just throw them everywhere, dude. Nice. Nicely done. Their probe is
shut down. Got another super up. So I'll tether them next time. Just next time they're enabling a probe. Behind you, mate.
Are you chasing him?
Yeah, he was. He's backed off.
Dude, I just got... Oh, fuck. I just got trapped through three walls.
Stay there, stay there. Got you. Right, where's the relic? It's up in C. I'm going to fire a tether because I imagine they'll be there shortly. Two pinned in by tether. Oh, there's two of them still tethered, still tethered. Just throw anything in there. Oh, there's one behind the probe. I've respawned.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't think. I was just mashing the button. I'm grabbing some special. Just killed the Titan. You gra- oh fuck yeah, I've ran. Guy in B, watch out, I can't challenge.
There's tags on the valley. Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it.
I'm disabling.
I've got a blade. I think I'm
disabled.
That's game. Your victory gives the city hope.
I bet they thought I was a right cunt, because I was actually doing pretty well with Thorn in that round. All this fucking dickhead using his Thorn. Weekly gave good advice.
That's what I got too.
And a pulse rifle and pulse rifle and scout rifle kills now. You need three of each.
Hey. Oh, Jericho, I see you, buddy. Oh, I know. I know. Okay. Yeah, okay. You're not a lapdog, buddy. I see you.
So you go with bad juju.
Okay, enough.
In fact, fuck it, I'll give an El Shadow a try first. I'm guessing Pantheon. Oh no, Shores of Time again.
The Shores of Time.
Yeah. I'm gonna switch up and actually use the Hand of Judgment. See if I can get some crispy three taps. Decent spot.
Camp in the back.
Yeah. I'm in behind you.
Okay, I think they're going B.
Teammate's getting shot.
Where?
No idea. I got him.
There's someone shoulder charging. Yep, on me. Fuck!
Oh. Yeah, the guy was camping around that fucking corner. Teammate killed him. And he's got my res. The guy pushed into tunnels, I noticed. So he's probably pushing through towards B now.
Our teammate's in a firefight. Jay, come on, dude! There's one, never mind.
What? Where the fuck did you appear from? To melee me. Yeah, we keep getting separated up again. That's one thing with this map being bigger, is we have a habit of doing this.
Yeah.
Alright, teammate's killed someone in the circle. Where is he? I killed him.
He's down.
I've got you. Gonna get teammate and then run. What? Oh, there's a guy to the left as well. He's on my orb now. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, I've stayed up. There's a guy shooting you, but grab that. That's my spike. He's pushing right through circle room.
You're in the lead. Nice team shooting. Circle room. He's going back out.
Yeah, he's below me.
Oh, never mind.
He's up on B. He's pushed back into tunnels. Yeah. Yeah, high up. Yeah, guy overlooking B at tunnels again.
I've got a blade.
Nicely done. I'm just dropping out to B to have a look. Danny got me, so you should be able to get him. Yep, I'm on B if you want to come get me. Teammate,
yep, I do. I
doesn't seem to know where I am. There's a guy coming out of tunnels that's just fusioned.
Oh, that razor's hedge would have got him. Damn it. Oh, dude, fucking hard step in the back. Dude, really? The back of C. Are you in the spawn?
Stuck the guy with smoke, but there was another guy stood right next to me. He's pushing out to B. There's two of them on B. Hard scoping from B. Behind you, watch out. Got him. Did you trade up on B? No, you didn't.
Nope. He doesn't have it. And then, wait, he's trying to kill me. Oh. Oh, we still got him.
Yeah, I had the Sunsinger at the other fucking side of me.
You tether all three.
Bullshit, you can shoot a golden gun that quick. You were still in the fucking animation, raising it. Thought I'd get a couple of shots on him. Sorry, I should have probably told you where the golden gun was rather than just fucking complaining.
Alright.
Killed one up near tunnels. He's at B side of tunnels.
No fucking way!
Yeah, he's got Talaloc. Cause you know.
That was the problem. He was absolute, and I fucking meleeed him, and it just didn't do anything.
Come on, let me change guns.
Nice grenade.
Got the double res, I can hear shoulder charge coming.
Oh, where are you, Stu? You should probably get back.
I'm tunnels.
Okay, I'm falling. There's a shoulder charger.
There's one in tunnels with Talaloc. Teammates killed him. I'm in tunnels if you can get to me.
I'm in a fight out
no,
here.
No, teammates got me, teammates got me.
Oh, that's our teammate I'm shooting at.
Oh, fuck off. He's one shot.
I'm pretty sure I fucking shot him.
Yeah, it looked like it to me. I'm on B if you can come get me. I've got 10 seconds left on the revive. I typically ran out of fucking ammo on my bad juju with him having one shot left in him. Got him. Right, there must
I've got
be
another
back.
Blade.
I'm gonna push towards B. Yeah, up high at B. Oh wow, that's a hell of a grenade. That's the right shot. The guy landed a solar grenade right at my feet. I'm just gonna res up. Spawn near tunnels. I'm pushing towards B from tunnels, so I'm right behind you.
That warlock, is he solar?
Yes.
Okay. He has a self. Well, if he's using self res, he has it.
Right.
That's why I killed him with my blade, and then I sat there
tunnels.
On him.
Tunnels.
But maybe he'd rather have
They're outside of tunnels. What a scorch melee, though. Jesus. Captain Shield charging tunnels.
Got him. Look at the goddamn connections. Oh shit. I imagine it has been res.
Nice Fist of Havoc, dude.
He popped a blade or something? I don't know, I heard super.
It was Fist of Havoc. Yeah. A few days. Yeah, he popped Fist of Havoc, but he was absolute when he popped it. So I managed to kill him when he was mid animation. One that I'm gonna have to remember. I'm now golden gun.
What was that?
I need to remember that I'm now on golden gun.
Yeah, that will be good to remember.
I'm sure I'll probably remember firstly when I start throwing knives trying to smoke people. Use whatever weapon I want, so No, I can't go no land beyond. It's like discipline.
This guy's stuck around.
Beautiful. Well, it was a close game, so. Do you use Gunfighter to reduce the cooldown of Golden Gun, or Deadeye to make it more accurate?
I will tell you.
And do you use Incendiary Blade or Knife Juggler?
I use Incendiary Blade. I use Combustion.
Yeah. And do you use Chain of Woe, or do you do Gambler's Dagger?
Keyhole. Oh, wait a second. No, different path. I use a Gambler's Dagger.
Nice, I'll give it a try. I've currently chucked Thorn on again. In fact, no, screw it. I'm using an auto rifle. An auto rifle, and does the regenning ammo still work on Invective? It does, doesn't it? It's just that when you change off it, it doesn't. You don't keep the ammo.
Right.
Cool. I've got Invective on. Just because, why not? Oh god. This map's gonna be fucking AIDS.
Yep.
So now I refuse to just keep piling into the middle. Elimination, oh shit. I didn't even realize that was a
thing.
Wait,
what? I didn't either. Oh my god, this sounds fucking horrible. I'm going outside.
Yeah, I've put Thorn back on because, well, what I was using's no good. Our teammate's gone straight inside like a fucking clown.
I mean, of course he has.
Got 15 seconds on special.
Dude, this is fucking awful.
Oh, fucking hell, shoulder charged.
Cause like...
Yeah. Right, so it's you that's still alive. He's getting the res on our teammate's orb. My orb is near the cap point. There's one guy overlooking it from up high. And I can't see the other guy.
Can you
look
around my back?
Yeah.
Is there anyone on C?
Door to your right. He's chasing you. Chasing hard. No, unlucky.
Did you not... I shot him, didn't I?
It sounded like it, but... Because my camera was on you, it was right in the corner. So... I was too busy dicking around with fucking guns. Right.
Your team is behind. I'm going inside.
Oh, fucking, yeah. Hard scoping. He's pushing you now. He's in the door. No, he's just back from the door. He's backed off around to the left. There's one down low. He's floating up high. He's now to the right of the door. I'm going to get... Nicely done. I'm grabbing this special.
I wait for the door to close.
Nicely done.
Yeah, I'm recording that.
He's one shot.
No, he's... Oh, I'm up. Behind you.
Yeah. Yeah, if I'd have known it was elimination, I wouldn't change up the gunslinger either. Right, pushing inside again. I'll incendiary grenade straight away. And I'm going to go up high. Nice.
He's one up top. He's bodied. If you want to go up top, he's bodied.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's going for a res.
Oh,
there's
what?
Okay, the other one is under you. I would just come out and get my res.
I'm trying.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh, special. You grabbed it, nice. Alright, I'm gonna go, in fact, I'll try the same tactic. Your team is in the lead. No, no one there.
They're definitely going outside, I think.
Yep.
Shit, yep, they are. On my orb. Nice. Nice.
Coming from up high. He's one shot. He's on the orbs. He's just getting health. Nicely done. Yeah, my poor shooting there. I should have had him because he was just pushing towards me with a shotgun. Didn't hit enough headshots.
Your team is in the lead.
He's behind me. Get that orb. Oh wow. He's up on you now. Go on, teammate. Get yourself away, lad. See if our teammate can do the 3-on-1 using his stealthy skills and his shotgun. No, he's pushing towards that special. He's going to get someone if he's good here. Nice. So you should know from the fact they've got a res that he can push inside to get us, but... Yeah, I got clipped by the Fist of Havoc. I think you managed to blink out the way of it, but it got me. Right, I'm going outside. Your team is in the lead. Fuck off! Fuck right off. That was full on through a wall, was that? Grandmothers, that's it, lad. Yeah, I put a full bolt of fusions in him, took about 3 steps to the left and then got golden gunned. Like I say, I know full, as frustrating as it is to get shot through a wall, I know I've not actually been shot through the wall. It's just latency, but it's still fucking irritating. Are they inside? Outside? I'm in the tunnel. Yeah. You can see where I am. 2 of them pushing, 1's pushing hard. Our teammates behind them both. Nicely done, teammate. Got him. Right, where are you, Mr. Sea Lion? We got the good teammate, so I thought I'd at least give him a wave.
Oh boy, that's chaotic. I was on the phone, and someone walked in, and I'm listening to you. I'm like, oh my god. Alright, that's got to be my last game for a little bit, but I will catch you later.
Yeah, that's cool, mate. It actually fits in perfectly with me. I don't know. Probably not long. Probably like 20 minutes or so. So I imagine I'll just speak to you tomorrow.
Alright, man. Have a good night.
Alright, you too, mate. See you later. Oh, you twat. One more game, I guess. It's my favourite map. Sorry, Tubbs. Bravo team. Enjoy yourself, Guardian. Okay, so we're camping at sides of portals then. Oh, you bitch! Thought I'd outplayed him beautifully there. Mm-hmm. I would like some special, please. Thank you. This is going to shit. Shut up, Shax, you cunt. Fuck off. Spraying for all you're fucking worth with your sniper. This fucking fuse is on point. Oh, would have had him as well. I know that's not the best you've got. Well, team, that was piss poor. But I had fun on the fusion.